Okay, let's have some fun with this stuff.